We usually are able to communicate through family members and loved ones. In fact, most of the cases we get come from the residents who visit. A lot of these residents don't have a lot of family who visit every week or every day, and it might be around the holidays, and that's when they see a bed sore, they find out they were recently hospitalized.